Ooh, I just love that sound, the purring sound that it makes. All right, let's add some sugar. And mix it in. Now the only thing left to do is for us to make some cookies using our mixer. Let's fold this one up. Let's put our cooking mixture in there. Put this down and start mixing.